I'm with Tef, who's going to tell you something you might not know about origami. Tef, take it away.
I'd like to tell you about a piece of origami that's in space. Now, space satellites, they have solar panels, and solar panels need to unfold. And you might imagine a piece of paper slowly unfolding. Unfortunately, to unfold most solar panels, you need two motors, one to pull it this way and one to pull it up this way. But Japanese astrophysicists realized that you could probably do it with one motor instead. And what he came up with was this. He could take a solar panel and unfold it with one motor all the way out. Not only that, you can also fold it all the way back in. How this actually works is you fold the piece of paper into fifths, like so. Admittedly, I am making it look easy. And then what you do is you fold it over repeatedly, almost making a snake all the way up, such that there's a little bit of an angle all the way up. But what this means is this piece of paper can fold down far more compactly and far more quickly than your traditional folding. Now, this actual fold is called the Miura fold, and it's also used outside of solar panels. It's actually been recently tested with lithium-ion batteries because it folds down so compactly it improves the energy density. But that's not the reason why I love this. Not because it's gone into space, but because it works so well for maps. You can take a map out of your pocket, instantly unfold it, see exactly where you are, and instantly fold it back up again. And no other fold I know for maps can do this thing. So despite being an amazing piece of origami that's gone into space, it's actually the most useful piece of origami I know down here on Earth.